To change hatch pattern, take your cursor over existing hatch. Once it gets highlighted, click there. Then take your cursor here and click and choose your desired pattern. Suppose I want this NC 37. Then press escape.